film is very, very special to me, and I must say that it's a privilege for me to be directing Dhanush sir's first straight Telugu film. Raghuvaran B.Tech was very, very successful here, so I'm very happy that we were able to bring to you VIP 2. I want to thank Paranaman sir and Dhanush sir for everything, and my entire cast and crew. And Kajol ma'am, thank you. Thank you for just being you. You look beautiful today, by the way. Always, always. And Dhanush sir, thank you for trusting me with a script that's so close to your heart, and thank you very much.
Coming. It is really, really, really a great evening, and because I'm here meeting you all for the first time, for the first straight Telugu film of mine, sequel to Raghuvaran B.Tech. It is really a very beautiful, great experience speaking in Telugu and acting for the first time. I learned a lot of new words, of course, and it's only going to get better from here, and hoping to do more such work in Telugu as well. And VIP 2, whatever was there in Raghuvaran B.Tech, we have maintained the same essence, the same world, and whatever worked so brilliantly in Raghuvaran B.Tech, we have retained the same formula as well in this film. And I hope VIP 2 also is received the same way Raghuvaran B.Tech was received. Hoping for the best, and I thank my entire cast and crew for all the support and for all their cooperation. It wouldn't have been so great. The film has shaped up really well. I'm very confident today, so it wouldn't have been so good without the support of my cast and crew. And my sincere thanks to my producer Dhanush sir and Paranaman sir as well for being great support to this film and trusting us so blindly and giving us whatever we wanted to make this film. Thank you so much. Looking forward for your love and support. Thank you.
Very good evening to everybody over here. Thank you so much. I love Hyderabad. I have been here so many times over the past God knows how many years, and it's always been an amazing, wonderful, wonderful experience. So I am having a great time so far. I absolutely love Hyderabad, these and Hyderabad as well. I'd just like to thank everybody, and of course, Soundarya and Dhanush for being so absolutely wonderful, and you know, in making me feel so very, very comfortable in another language after so many years. Dhanush sir for being absolutely amazing and organizing everything so beautifully, and making my stay and my work so very, very comfortable. Is there anybody else I need to thank? That's about it. Thank you. Thank you everybody for making me feel so warm, welcomed, and so very, very wanted. Thank you.
Soundarya madam, you guys have done a great job, and I watched the movie. It's a really interesting one. What Dhanush sir is saying is same. We are expecting in huge way in all three languages, and this movie is definitely going to be the biggest hit in this 2017. I have a strong confidence, as well as I have praying God for that. So thanks for once again all the press and media, whoever always support us in big way, and the same way we like to support, encouraging all the movies to come up in big way. Thanks for everything. Thanks.